There's a scandal in the neighborhood. It's all about Julie Brown. It seems her long-lost cousin Jeremiah lately arrived in town. When Julie's fella came to call that evening at her home, he found the bear sitting there just a spooning in the gloam. The sight made him so riled, he started home at once. But Julie said, "I'm surprised at you. Don't you go act like a dunce. He's just a cousin of mine, a cousin of mine. You'll liable for to see him here any old time. Just like a bee, you're all the time buzzing. Ain't no sin to hug and kiss your cousin. Haven't seen Jerry in the last 10 years. You know that's a mighty long time. He's mother's sister's angel child. Just a cousin of mine." He replied, "It may be so, but he don't look like a 32nd cousin that I met a week ago." She smiled at him quite innocently, blushed up to her hair, then said, "If you don't want him round, I will tell him so, my dear." She joined her cousin's side, and as they strolled away, he heard him ask, "Who is that freak?" Heard his Julie say, "Just a cousin of mine, a cousin of mine. You'll liable for to see him here any old time. Just like a bee, you're all the time buzzing. Ain't no sin to hug and kiss your cousin. Haven't seen Jerry in the last 10 years. You know that's a mighty long time. He's mother's sister's angel child. Just a cousin of mine,